Today, Sergeant Steve Lundquist of the Salem Police Department read a book to kids at the Rockingham Mall. The event is part of the kickoff to the Story Walk that is now on display at the mall that lets kids and families follow along the pages from a book. It's on display in partnership with the Derry Public Library and is set up on the first level by the play zone. Over the next 3 months, there will be three books to walk along with, starting with Dinosaur Versus the Library by Bob Shea.